Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming Channel. So let's do the new third arc, the third map, Obanahara, the extra dungeon. Okay, so let's do this. Okay, so now after I beat the final boss, I can bring 4 units, plus 1 with friend and plus 1 with guest. It's all 6 units now. Okay, so I'm still using the same spear weapon. The same leader skill as before, the one I beat the final boss. It's the all set plus 25% and things. And then, I'm using Adele as my mitigator. I equipped him with Demonic Regalia and Sacrilege Orb. Well, if you don't have Demonic Regalia, you can actually use Phantom Gizmo. They only give like 5% difference. The Demonic Regalia is 5% better. Still no Elgive. Berdet, equipped with Bayork's armor and resistive device. Ulquina as the healer, with Bayork's armor and growth device. Seria, the guest, it's fallacy orb and prize light. Okay, the friend is equipped with the weapon from the final boss. It's level 34, so I think it's good. What we can get from this weapon is attack up, spark damage up, and spark critical chance. So it should be good. At least you can get the attack up. Okay, so the attack up is only from the SVP. And this time I will bring this Hero Crystal because I think I will need Seria's UBB to get things done. So let's do it. Go. Okay, how many battles? Oh, 3 battles. So I can do normal attacks for now, I think. The boss is Earth Element, so that's why I bring a full mono fire. Okay. And this area is 7 stars, and we are gonna need her UBB later. Let's just use this and then alright, so that the other units will get their BB gauge full. Okay, so let's do it. Ooh, this is the boss. Ogi, really cool ninja. Looks like a ninja. Okay. I should have saved Ulquina's BB, but it's okay. Okay, so again, the defense buff. I think it's better to get it from the summoner using from, you know, the sphere buff. So I think it's worth it to raise your spear weapon level up. Ooh, BB gauge removal. Well, that's really annoying. BB gauge removal is annoying because I don't have add BB gauge when attack buffer here. Okay. At least Ulquina's BB is working really good for the healer things. Okay, so by using Verdad's BB, I can get plus 1 hit normal attack buff. Not a boost defense based on, what is that, defend? Oh, what the? That's unexpected. How the hell? My Adele died. Okay. I think that was single target ultimate attack or something. Or maybe buff removal. Because that was kind of way too painful for normal attack, I think. Okay. Okay, here I have to use UBB, Steady as UBB, to break this mitigation buff. Okay, so let's just use Steady as UBB. Like this. And let's just use normal attack for the others, I think. I use my summoner's BB to get the HP regen buff. Okay, so I broke the barrier. Without Seria's UBB, you will like only do one damage, something like that. So you have to use Seria's UBB to break that. And you will need Seria's UBB once again later, if I'm not wrong. Okay. Okay, and since the boss is Earth Element, it's really totally recommended to use fire units. Because not only to deal more damage, but also to get lesser damage. Something like having mitigation buff every turn. Because when the fire, when the earth enemy hit your fire unit, they will only do half damage. And that's gonna be, you know, super duper helpful. Yeah, if you don't have Adele, you can actually use Starfun Shell. But in this case, I prefer my 5 stars Adele because I don't have 5 stars Starfun Shell. My Starfun Shells are already 6 stars. And 7 stars. So I decided to use Adele instead of Starfun Shell. Okay. Why 5 stars Adele over 6 stars Starfun Shell? Because the BB gauge fill rate, the BC cost, is higher on the 6 stars for this third arc. So, since I want to spam Adele's BB like, more often, I think it's better to use the 5 stars mitigator rather than 6 stars on the third arc. Okay. Well, anyway, the new weapon is really cool, the summoner. Ooh, what is that? So painful. Okay, let's just use Fujin to Okina to heal. Not here yet. The other thing when I need to use Seria's UBB, it's not here yet. Or is it only on the 60% thing? So I don't really need the Hero Crystal after all. Okay. Scary. Well, glad that I equipped my Elkina with Growth Device because it has ATB gauge when attack effect. At least I can heal more often. And yeah, by equipping Bayork's armor helps a lot for the heal. And also having a HP regen helps a lot. Okay, so only once. I only need to use Seria CBB only once. And it's the end. Okay, next turn should be dead. I don't even need to heal for this. The boss will be there. Boom. Okay. Well, not as difficult as I think. But okay, it took quite a while to beat. Okay, that was an interesting boss. So what we can get this time? Boom. Oh, the summoner EXP is really high, 300k. Let's level up again. So what I got just now is actually the material to craft this leader skill sphere. It's all stats plus 35%, boost critical damage and reduce PC cost. Really good. Okay, so let's craft this. Boom. And let's equip this to my summoner. Okay, this one is definitely better, I think. Okay, cool. A really cool leader skill. I think it's the best one for now. And there is actually one more extra dungeon, so I will do it on the next video. And I think that's all for now. Thank you for watching. See you again next time. And bye bye. Brave Frontier. Punch.